were sneaking into the Revolve party.
Okay, so 4 years ago, I posted my first ever YouTube video at Coachella. And now...
I'm happy to be here. You know, we've been locked inside for over 3 years. There hasn't been Coachella. I just want to say I'm so, 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 so thankful.
Yo, Marsha literally escaped Russia for this exact event.
I escaped the war for this.
Even though Kanye pulled out last minute, I think that we were all expecting Coachella to come back with a bang.
I knew that was coming.
It's lit.
I did good this time, baby.
Ooh.
And you know, and the crazy thing is we're 2 seconds from the festival.
There's a pool. Welcome to the movie.
I need to go pee.
Alright, so who's the crew? We got Chris, rich parents. We got Gabriel, NFT millionaire. We got Danny, a good old boy. We got Foster, resident promoter. Alix, Jimmy, Marsha, Richie Akiva's ex, and I guess her friend. Can't forget Rye Dog.
Your Rye Dog is okay.
It's okay.
And some other girls who need no introduction.
I guess I just have to take my camera apart because it's got a detachable lens. You know, I have to like bring detachable lenses in. So I've given the lens to Chris. The camera is in my bag. It's gonna be fine.
This is the guest artist band.
It's basically an entry-level backstage pass. You get access to a pretty cool YouTube lounge with free drinks. It's very much a who's who festival.
Dude, who is that?
Who are you? Who are you rolling with? What are you wearing? What band do you have? There's always a better band. The best part about my one, and probably the highlight of the festival, is the golf carts.
That's the best!
And Baby King.
But now I need to see some motherfucking energy. Whoa.
Now, since Kanye cancelled his performance, Swedish House Mafia was set to replace him with their first performance in over 10 years. But their actual first performance in 10 years was only for those who were invited to the Spotify party at Zenyara.
Taco Bell truck at the party.
Yo, what is this?
This is the best party I've ever been to.
What I liked most about this party is that once you were in, you were in. Unlike the festival, there was no more tears. Everyone was on the same level, and it created a very friendly and open environment where you felt like you could just have fun and be free.
See you tomorrow.
Take care.
See you, babe. Love you.
Welcome to Coachella Day 2, and day 1 of the hottest party in the desert, Revolve, aka Fyre Festival. But before we get to that, I was telling the boys about the pass to end all passes, the Empire Pass.
I wonder how much it costs to get an Empire Pass. 30K.
You could teabag one of the artists on stage and it'd be fine. They fucking applied. You got an Empire Pass.
Hey, you good old boy.
We're sneaking into the Revolve party.
Put a jacket on.
Get your hand down. Lay down, lay down.
Lay
down, lay down, lay down.
You got anybody
in here? No. Okay. Thanks. I'm so nervous. That's insane. In. He snuck in. Popped out on him. Ain't got no wristband, kid. Snuck in through the back.
Is that okay?
I'm just following Bobby.
You just following Bobby?
I'm sponsored by Revolve, so like...
Thank you to Revolve. Thank you to everybody for fucking coming here. I love you so fucking much. Is everybody drunk? Good and drunk? Okay, that's perfect, because you guys are going to fucking need it to get through this set. You only say that because I'm not around, not around. We ain't curvy the same. Too much pleasure is pain. You might go spice me your vein. All I do is complain. We'll be right back. It's been a kick in the ass for everybody, I think, and I think it's so fucking bitching that everybody is here out tonight and we're having a fucking great time, man. There's no hate, there's just love. And the most important fucking thing is to spread love wherever the fuck you go. It takes a second out of your day and it could change somebody's fucking life.
I just feel like you have to appreciate what you have while you still have it, because nothing lasts forever.
Gotta go.
Gotta go. Gotta go.
Gotta go.
Shaking the earth.
Imagine that there's no bad in the world and there is only good. And I want us all to move around and not give a shit and not think about anything and just be free.
Alright guys, and that's it. Coachella is over.
My boy Gabriel drove us all the way back. What an absolute champion.
Super dead.
How was your cello?
Amazing.
Nice.
First time. Insane.
Vibes, man.
Insane. The vibes are tremendous. So don't forget to like and subscribe, guys. That's it for today. Hope you enjoyed the video.
We said Burning Man is the desert and Coachella is the oasis. It's a fact though, if you think about it. Look at this.
Oasis, look, mini golf.
What do you have at Burning Man? You have an RV and a camping chair. It's a desert storm.
No, like, bro, sorry, Matias, like, I know that you book G6s, like, every other week, but all we have available is a Falcon 2000, and he was like, what, do you think I'm fucking poor?
Yeah.
Do you think I want to take a Falcon 2000? I take the G6 only.
Eggo waffles, blueberry. It's probably one of my favorite things about America. Blueberries accent it in a way that no other food does in the entire world.